The Elevation Profile tool for ArcGIS Pro is perfect for viewing a cross-section of your elevation surface in the form of a graph to easily measure and compare elevations. In this scenario, we will examine the elevation profile of a section of the Grand Canyon. To activate the Profile tool, click the Analysis tab and open the Exploratory Analysis gallery. Choose Elevation Profile. The tool is now active, as you can see by my cursor and the Exploratory Analysis pane. I'm going to use the interactive placement creation method with the scene view, but this tool works just as well for 2D maps. Keep in mind that this tool works on the ground elevation surface, so that should be configured with one or more data sources first. I'll select the unit type that I want for my measurements and click points to form a line along the surface. To finish digitizing, I can double-click for the last point or press F2. The Elevation Profile tool will analyze my elevation surface and display the profile graph directly in my scene view. The tool measures on the highest resolution of the elevation surface and progressively updates the graph. I can modify my line after creating it by clicking and dragging any point in my scene view. With this tool, the graph view is the star of the show. You can hover along the graph to check elevation and slope values at a given distance along the line, and notice how a white dot traces along the draped line in my scene view at the current distance that I'm inspecting. At the bottom of the graph, there are also convenient summary statistics. I can get a better view of my graph by dragging the top edge to expand the height of the graph, and if I want to save this analysis, I can export the graph as a PNG file by clicking on the Export Graph button at the top right corner. If I want to delete the elevation profile line, I can click the X in the top right corner to remove the graph and delete the line. As you can see, the Elevation Profile tool for ArcGIS Pro provides fast, interactive elevation measurements along a profile line.